I am a rambling hero, in love I am betrayed. Near to the town of Baltinglass, there dwells a lovely maid. She's fairer than Hypatia bright, and she's free from earthly pride. She's a charming maiden, her dwelling place is down by the Tanyard side. Her lovely hair in ringlets rare lies on her snow-white neck, and the tender glances of her eyes could save a ship from wreck. Her two red lips so smiling and her teeth so pearly white, ah, 'twould make a man become her slave down by the Tanyard side. I courteously saluted her, I viewed her o'er and o'er. I said, are you Aurora bright, descended here below? Oh no, kind sir, I'm a maiden poor, she modestly replied. And I daily labor for my bread down by the Tanyard side. For 12 long months I courted her, and at length we did agree. For to acquaint her parents, and married we would be. 'Twas then her cruel father to me proved most unkind, which makes me sail across the sea and leave my love behind. Farewell, my aged parents, to you I bid adieu. I'm crossing the main ocean all for the sake of you. And if ever I return again, I will make her my bride. And I'll roll her in my arms again down by the Tanyard side.